Bottom line, the word is causing the spikes. I'm sure of it. I need to get back.
You are on armory duty until further notice. What the hell were you thinking?
I guess my precog failed.
Yes, I'm aware of your particular talents, but that was stupid. You entered the chamber without authorization. Your rescue op nearly cost us. You should thank the Lord I don't kick your ass all the way back to Idaho. Hellboy, the entity you spoke to, friendly or not?
Scheherazade? Hard to say. First I assumed they ran things, but then something, whatever it was, sounded real nasty. We got the hell out of there.
So, let me summarize. And we still don't know why we were led here. That is not acceptable.
When do our folklore experts arrive?
They were supposed to be here 4 hours ago. For now, you're on your own. Now get back in there and find out what's... First of all, good work getting Lucky back, Hellboy. Shows you can obey orders when you keep going like that, and we'll get...
Thanks.
However, we still don't know what this house has to do with whatever's caused why there was a signal directing us here. So yeah, we do need you to go back in.
Yeah, I get it.
All right then. Dismiss.
Hey, Altman. Thanks for fixing the tether. I was a little rough on it.
De nada. Good as new. Better even. Should be. Although there is a quirk to these.
Why am I not surprised?
So, you know that if the tether breaks, if the tether breaks and...
Define that.
Well, the tether doesn't know where to return you to, so... Imagine falling, screaming into a bottomless... That kind of bad. I can try, but don't sweat it. Good.
How exactly?
Could be me going in there.
Oh, hey, Red. Sorry, thank.
Not a problem. How's armory duty?
Boring. Anything taken from our world into the word degrades super fast.
So, no weapons?
No. Altman rigged a fix for us. Your tether, Cap, and we can use what you collect to reinforce our equipment. Altman calls it
So,
the more goodies I can offer you here.
Isn't this house beautiful? It was built in... It disappeared 5 years ago and hasn't been seen since. Now it's a local legend. Look around you. There's no vandalism, no...
And kinda...
Oh, I like it.
Psychometry, right?
Mm-hmm.
Anything useful so far?
Not yet, but it is a big house. Hey, if you find anything in the word, bring it to me. Once I touch it, who knows what we could learn?
Sure thing. Altman. I'm going back in the chamber.
Roger that.
You have returned to finish this chapter, protagonist.
If I'm a protagonist, can we...
Unlike travelers past you, our master does not tolerate heroic tales of ascension. Only rage. I fear your journey will end at the Fateless King.
That your boss? Sounds like a fun guy. So I guess we still got skeletons.
Another mortal filled with vain hope, or perhaps you are merely fodder for my brood.
I wasn't planning.
I am Vathendi. I suppose if I offer you a boon, you may prove a clown for my children, perhaps?
As long as there are no balloon animals. sure I can find some use for you. I can find some use for you. That'll keep me around a little longer.
honest, I cannot change your story. My master will not allow it.
Your boss is a pain too, huh? Good to know.
However, I may heighten the drama and grant you blessings. When they are...
Oh, well, that sucked.
I am Urdr Norn, spinner, maiden of the world. And you are the new protagonist?
Apparently.
How delightful. My sisters are dull and stupid, but I shall make the most of this.
Don't make a special effort on my behalf. I'll just keep hold of this.
Do you want more threads to open up? Do you want more threads to open up? Do you want more threads to open up?
Grace and Tom, shape a tale more than plot work.
Better than an aspirin.
The devil come to renege on his bargain?
No, but I get that a lot. You're the faithless king, I guess? Look, I got questions.
Perhaps thou art death, come to claim me and break the co-
Look, buddy, I just want to stop this place from breaking my place.
I think not. If thou art not Lucifer on death, thou and I say,
thou shalt. Oh, brother.